important in his briefcase.
All I found was a key with Bradbury Swimming Hall on the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah, I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Had to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. Monarch will be turning the report over looking for you. Jack, that key you got from Will's briefcase.
Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
This is weird.
Huh. We need that key of yours.
I could swear this is the same cab I was in when I came to the university.
It's a taxi. They all look the same, don't they? I'll check the license plate on my phone and see if anything comes up, but it's a long shot.
There's no way in over here. You okay?
I just checked the news reports, and Monarch is being heralded as a hero. No, I'm not okay.
Key doesn't fit. Any ideas how to get inside?
The whole building's falling apart. There's gotta be an opening somewhere.
I just looked up the license plate of the cab parked over there. It belongs to somebody named Nick Marsters.
Nick Marsters? That's the name of one of the witnesses we picked up from the university.
Yeah, I recognized his picture. I saw him there. But how did his cab...
Get here. Do you think Monarch took it? It's not possible. I've been monitoring Monarch activities this whole time. I honestly don't know.
Hey! Think I found a way in.
Yes, Amy? What is it?
There were others taken from the university. Friends of mine. What happened to them?
Be released by now. Monarch convinced them the same thing that he convinced everybody else. That what Monarch did at the university was necessary to protect them.
Damn it.
Yeah.
These stutters aren't going away.
Your little video on the
Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
What the hell were you doing here, brother? Time travel experiments with rats? $12,000 moving bill. You must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes. You owned this place since 1999? Why didn't you tell me, Will? No wonder you were always coming up with crazy shit.
Hello, Riverport. Teresa Sedbeck here.
Working on it.
I'm sure they are thankful for all your good thoughts and prayers. As for those who didn't survive the attack, we
Yeah, just hold on.
July 4th, 2010.
The hell is this?
I'm addressing this video to you.
Let's try this again.
I stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it. And the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Oh, shit. Safe.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here. Nice work.
I already did. Now how about you tell me how you know Will?
I've never met your brother.
I find that hard to believe, considering the video I just watched.
What are you talking about, Jack?
See for yourself. It's in the next room.
This note, it's directed
July 4th,
at me.
2010, Beth Wilder. July 4th, addressing this video. 2010, Beth Wilder. Addressing this video. I couldn't just leave it there. I told me to stay back to get it. But I couldn't just leave it there.
It's a disaster zone.
I went back to get it. Countermeasure. Gone.
The entire place is a disaster zone.
Oh, shit. The countermeasure. Gone. Safe.
Taken.
Shit.
What
just the... Just safe. Because if it falls into the wrong hands, you just need to power have it. It was immeasurable.
Because if it falls into the wrong hands,
its power is immeasurable. All the lives of mankind. You can't all be for nothing. Depend on it. You know where to find me. You can't all be for nothing. Hurry. You know where to find me. Please.
2010. Holy shit.
July 4th, 2010.
What was he talking about?
Beth Wilder.
He recorded that for me in 2010?
He told me to stay away from my workshop.
What the fuck?
But I couldn't just leave it there.
He said the countermeasure's gone?
The entire place is a disaster zone.
It's not
the countermeasure. Gone.
We need to figure this out.
Shit.
Let's keep looking.
Safe.
Did you find something?
Paint. And it's still wet.
Our entire lives.
I think someone was here recently, Jack.
You can't hold on for nothing.
You may want to stay here until we make sure it's safe.
Please, hurry.
Yeah, I think you're right.
We need to keep our contact limited from this point forward. I'll find you when the countermeasures complete. We need to keep our contact limited from this point forward.
Help me push this out of the way. Jack, your brother addressed that video to me, but I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish. But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who. I give you the honor of pressing the button. Is that?
Yeah, I think so. The second time machine. This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the corridor? It's key activated.
Will's key.
It says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Great. What the hell's it look like?
A round thing in the middle, I think. These schematics are all in Will's writing. He did all of this. Built everything.
Monarch was made aware of its existence shortly after it was completed. In 1999. They believe it was destroyed shortly after. I imagine they all wanted to keep it that way. Find anything back there?
No, nothing I can make sense of. Can't activate the core till it's reset. Need to find a way to reset the core first. Looks like I can reset the core from here.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. I'm hoping that means he knew what he was doing here. This is what Will's leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we set up first.
Could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
We'll see. It's still resetting. The core is reset. We need to activate it from the control booth.
The controls are up here, according to the monitor.
This is gonna work. It has to. Here goes nothing.
What was that?
It's fine. It's fine. It worked. It actually worked. Okay. We activate the corridor next.
Okay, there's no way that thing should be exposed like that.
Thank God.
Is that supposed to do that?
Will's key did that?
Yeah.
Key to a time machine and he left it in a trunk of his goddamn car.
That's my brother in a nutshell. Fuck. Let's just hope it still works. Damn it. I don't know. We were so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you
can't.
Know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine. But I might know somebody who can. Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's had a Cronin research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation. Jack, no.
The future used to be so clear when I was reliving the past. Once I caught up to the moment I had left, that ended. All I've had to go on since then are the plan and the visions. I knew Jack would come to me. I'd seen that, but I didn't know why exactly or how it would end.
There he is. You were right.
My visions of the future aren't always clear, but they don't lie.
Speaking of lies, Joyce is saying he's discovered his brother's time machine.
We've spent 17 years looking for it, and he finds it in less than a day?
Does sound unlikely.
Still, we know it's out there somewhere, and we don't know what his brother managed to tell him.
If he really has located the machine, why would he come here and tell you? Smart Money says he's trying to play you.
Maybe, but the machine is out there. It's in our interest to find out where. If Jack knows, I have to talk to him.
Dr. Joyce could have provided the answer to that question.
William's attitude and knowledge made him a liability.
Is that angry young man going to cooperate any more than his brother did? You remember Jack as a close friend, but that clouds your judgment. Don't make this personal.
It's not.
But don't forget why we're here tonight. After what happened, our people need reassurance that we're in control. You're the man who could win them over. Let me handle Joyce, so you can concentrate on your speech.
I know what's at stake here, Martin. What are these doing here? We should be set up by now.
It's all on schedule. You're micromanaging again.
Don't even twitch.
And here you are.
I had to see the lifestyles of the sick and traitorous up close and personal. And it was such a nice invitation.
How do you want to deal with this, Paul? Paul.
Just thinking about a road trip I took a long time ago. In a car far less comfortable than this.
Let's focus on the issue at hand. Paul. What should we do about Joy?
I could still try to reach Jack and make him see reason. Or I could let Hatch deal with him so nothing would distract me from leading Monarch.
Up into the past. Tried to change things.
Answer me this question, Paul.
I once trusted Jack more than anybody. It was my only chance to make him understand the truth.
The fuck do you mean nobody got a look at the shooter?
But without me there to give the speech, my empire would start to crumble like a house of cards.
I believe that with hope comes miscalculation, and as you and I are aware, Mr. George, with miscalculation can often come a catastrophe. And that leaves me with you, Mr. Joyce.
But my old friend would be a lost cause, dead and buried along with the rest of my past.
Tonight is a celebration, in the face of darkness. Tonight we celebrate because I promise to you that we are prepared.
Monarch would grow stronger with my presence. The plan would go forward as intended. Martin, I'm afraid you're gonna have to cover for me at the speech tonight.
All right.
Jack and I have a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah.
Leads. I've been to the end of time, and I've escaped it, all the way to 1999, when it all started. I've tried to change things, but by trying, I only made them happen in the first place.
And it can save us, at least some of us.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin.
Major Truant.
You took things too far. The treatments, they're losing their effectiveness.
They're fine.
No, I need to work on something new.
You should enjoy yourself tonight. You work too much as it is.
I've been running tests on the temporal anomalies. I think it could be happening sooner than
I've seen when it happens.
At least consider that maybe you misinterpreted something.
Jack knows where William's machine is. I have to go talk to him. Martin can handle my speech.
Martin.
Sophia. Thank you.
You haven't touched your drink.
I'm just not. I'm not really into drinking a lot, I guess. Oh. Rough day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Same here.
Like what?
I have things happen in my day. I do.
Uh-huh.
We had I had to deal with some internal affairs.
Internal affairs? Mm-hmm. Oh, you're just gonna leave me hanging?
Well, yeah, it's internal.
Charlie.
Okay. I helped catch a traitor today.
A traitor? Is that what all that commotion was about?
Yep. That was me.
Who was it?
I mean,
Who was it?
Who's the... Who was it?
Yeah.
I can't...
What?
I am not at liberty to discuss this.
Well, you just brought it up. It's like, well, Monarch drama.
Yeah.
What?
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to leave you hanging on that one. For real, this time.
Well, I just thought maybe you'd wanna share it with me. All right, I'm gonna use the restroom, so I'll leave you hanging here. For real.
Okay.
Go mingle.
Drink a little. Okay.
Thanks for the gun.
Dr. Romero?
Martin, I need your help. He listens to you. Paul.
Is that so?
I think we're in trouble, and he doesn't see it. He refuses to.
I can't imagine why.
I know you and I haven't always seen eye to eye, but I know you care about Monarch. You care about what happens. And if we are reaching zero state, something has to be done.
Then what is it we could do?
You know what we could do.
Truth is, Sophia, It's not really a matter of whether or not Paul will listen to me. It's that I won't listen to you. I find your approach to matters rather counterproductive. Filling Paul's head with your constant alarmism, distracting him with petty doomsday scenarios. I mean, if I'm being honest, I rue the day he gave you a modicum of function in this company. Because you said, I care about Monarch. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to prepare for my speech.
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Do I look threatened to you? We have control of the presentation. Make it look good.
Hey, you're Crocker, right? Hey, Crocker! Crocker! I really need to take a shit. Fuck, come on, Crocker! Crocker! Come on, Crocker!
Oh my god.
Over there.
Where?
The woman with the necklace. Mm. My money is on that.
Mm-hmm. It's a pretty good choice, yeah. But I'm gonna have to go with Ryan Gosling down there talking with George Clooney. Wearing his nice cufflinks, chatting about stocks.
Yeah. Richard, where the hell have you been?
Didn't have my invitation.
Oh my god, you're always losing things.
I'm not losing anything.
Drama.
Yeah.
Wow.
She's going for it. No. Bam.
No.
Told ya.
Why am I losing so bad?
I don't think I can drink.
I don't think
no,
I can.
No, rules are rules.
Rules are rules.
Rules are fucking rules. You owe me another sword.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay. I'm doing it. Oh, I actually hate all of this.
You can do it, my man.
Thanks for your encouragement.
Oh. Nicely done.
Oh. Thank you.
I just wish I wasn't losing so bad.
Do you want to go for a walk?
Yeah.
Alright,
lady. I'm taking mine too.
Crocker. Hey, buddy. Crocker!
Burke!
Crocker! Hey, buddy. Hey.
Burke. Listen. If I have to come in there, you're gonna fucking regret it.
Listen, this is just a big misfucking understanding. I'm gonna be out tomorrow. Oh, wasn't a good word for you? I will help you climb this ladder. All I'm asking is please let me take a fucking shit.
Go to the back wall.
Oh, fuck, thank you, man. Thank you so much. Come on. Oh, man. Thank you.
Shut up. Back up slowly.
Yeah.
So you don't mind that we left, do you?
I mean, I wasn't really excited about going in the first place.
Okay, why'd you go?
I think, because somebody twisted my arm.
What the fuck is that?
Kind of looks like a dinosaur wearing a helmet.
Yeah, that's exactly what it looks like.
Hey, where are we? Are we even allowed to be out here?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. All right.
So what would you have been doing tonight if we didn't go?
What, if I hadn't gone to the party with you?
Yeah.
Well, I would have canceled all my other really important plans.
Ah.
And then I would have gone back to work.
I think maybe you work a little too much.
Yes.
But I guess.
Well, no, I mean, I it doesn't feel like work. You know, I like being wired in.
Yeah.
Makes me feel connected. You work all the time. In fact, you're there most of the time I'm there. So, well, do you think you work too much?
Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not. I guess, yeah, I love work.
Hold me right there!
Shit!
You little fuck!
Hey, hey, what?
All you had to do was let me in that perimeter lab!
You turned on Monarch. What was I supposed to do? You have no idea what's going on, do you?
I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol. You work with Beth Wilder. I've seen you before.
You know her?
She's the reason I'm here.
Gun still necessary?
Yeah. Come on, hurry up.
You're a very kind person.
Right up here.
Oh, right. I got it, guys. I got it. I guess you guys can't do this. It's a special talent I have. Glad it's so celebrated. You're welcome.
Is this it?
What is that?
The second machine. Where is it?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I've been to the past. I've tried to change things. Undo mistakes. Only to find there's no changing the inevitable. Time is just one closed loop. No matter what I do, you and I, we always end up here. And no matter what I do, time ends.
I think you've lost your fucking mind.
My mind is intact, I assure you. My memory, however, it's stretched, like I've seen too much. All of it blending into one, apart from a few fragments of memories, one in particular. You and I, 11 or 12 years old, when we found that vagrant, remember? And when I arrived at the pass, that was the first thing I tried to change. I went to the roof. I tried to talk him down, but my presence startled him and he fell, same as before. Anything I try to change, it just triggers the same event, and we keep seeing that body. Because we were meant to. I'm not turning my back on the human race. But at this point, they're a necessary sacrifice.
Is that what Will was? Necessary sacrifice.
Will refused to believe the inevitability of what was coming. And he became an obstacle.
Answer me this question, Paul. In everything you've seen, do I stop before you're dead?
Ready to cooperate. I'll be here.
Who was he?
He was my mentor from college and then here to Monarch. I was in a bad place and he kind of turned me around.
Got it, sort of. I mean, it's a ghost file. It's remnant of mass deletion. Somebody was here. We got Cronin field regulator.
Wait, hold on. Holy shit, this is Dr. Amaral's report.
What is it?
The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What's a stutter?
The more frequent the stutters, the more indicative of a fracture.
Okay, and what's a fracture?
Of time. Zero state, it stops, and it doesn't start back up.
And the LiPo protocol could save us.
I have no idea. But the Cronin field regulator, it is the core of Monarch's time tech. Everything is based upon it. And it has something to do with the lifeboat.
We have to go.
Wait.
No. This way. Sure. No, don't. Don't. You'll end up like her.
Fiona.
The lab is stutter-proof. Stay here.
At the stutter? Where are you going?
There are Kolon harnesses up here. We need them.
Security was tight at the Monarch Gala. You took quite a risk walking into the lion's den.
If we were going to kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Beth Wilder. You were quick to trust her.
We had common interests.
Is that all you had?
It's all we needed.
Well, I was starting to think seeing a pretty lady like you is too much to hope for.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut while we get some privacy before we begin?
How about you get me out of this chair?
Stop squirming. And you're gonna need this.
Appreciate it.
Sure.
What's it look like out there?
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
And Dr. Amaral?
I don't have a fix on her. She's either at the party or at her office at the R&D facility here on the island. I'll scout out the party.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high-security installation. Looks like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, weenie.
Oh, well, in that case...
My cover isn't gonna survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door with me. This is the quickest way to the R&D facility. I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
He's escaping!
will hurt in the morning.
My powers were growing. I was learning to control them better. That felt good.
Who the hell designs these doors? Okay, I'm gonna have to move faster to get through. Hey Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
We'll see a radar tower up ahead soon. Let me know when you get inside.
All right. Very sci-fi and very Monarch. Something tells me it wasn't commissioned by them, though. Hey Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
You'll see a radar tower up ahead.
My powers didn't work on the turret. It was some kind of Monarch Chronon tech device.
Oh, you could have warned me about that one, Beth. Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower? Up you go.
I don't know how we're going to explain the dry dock thing to the public.
Hey. It was just our people there. We can spin it however we want. Call it an accident. Or pin it on Joyce.
Yeah, he might as well take the blame for the mess he made.
Thank God.
The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around. Monarch built over World War II fortifications. It made me wonder why they chose that island.
The existing tunnel system led back to the mainland. Perfect for construction of a highly secretive R&D facility.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
Projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutter-proof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office, too.
I'll keep an eye out.
It was just our people there. We can spin it however we want. Call it an accident. or pin it on... Stay sharp!
Fine.
Time felt broken here. Monarch built over World War II fortifications. Made me wonder why they chose that island.
The existing tunnel system led back to the mainland. Perfect for construction of a highly secretive R&D facility.
The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys. Okay, quick.
Projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I can grab it for you.
Direct fire! Get behind him!
Thanks, Beth. I need to get to the radar tower. Okay, next stop, the radar tower. Great, another one. Oh, God. The radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Fuck. I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Fuck.
Thank you. weren't expecting somebody this handsome, I know.
Let's give Monarch the audience they deserve.
Unfortunately, Mr. Serene is preoccupied with as many duties necessary to assure we maintain control over our path forward. And that's what tonight is about. The future. We all knew this day was coming, even if many of you out there aren't sure what it means.
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. A bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. It was supposed to be Serene.
Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up.
It was some kind of surveillance drone. Knowing that Monarch had eyes in the sky made me a little uneasy.
Are you sure this can't be traced back to us?
Positive. I've adjusted the flight controls so the drone will crash into the villa on your order.
Good. There it is. I'll make sure that Sophia's in position when the time is right.
Device drain my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Beth? The radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
Good evening.
You have no idea.
You weren't expecting
just
somebody.
Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Unfortunately, Mr. Serene is preoccupied.
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. Bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. It was supposed to be Serene.
Yeah. I think Paul was too busy trying to have a heart-to-heart with me to make it. It was some kind of surveillance drone. Knowing that Monarch had eyes in the sky made me a little uneasy.
Are you sure this can't be him?
What the hell is this? What is that? It's like I'm being drained. What the hell do they need things like that?
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Paul visited me in that cell. He said time was a closed loop. Believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for?
Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up.
The chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground zero.
Gotta get to Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like I need to find another way inside.
Thank you.
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
When Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was a closed loop. Believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility, it made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for? Dr. Hammerall's office. Looks like it's one level up. The chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground zero.
Okay, I gotta get to Dr. Hammerall's office.
Thank you.
Which way is Amaro's office? Oh, hello.
These things were designed like walking tanks.
They weren't for you. Don't flatter yourself.
I'm guessing this isn't the usual employee route.
I knew that Monarch had technology to let their soldiers move in stutters. But this was bigger than that. Somehow, time flowed normally in that area. Suddenly, Monarch's lack of concern about time stopping made a hell of a lot more sense.
Dr. Amaral's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Emma's office. That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Emma's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
Thank you.
quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. I had to get it to her at the party before it was too late. The Monarch combat gear was unwieldy. What I'd taken from Dr. Amaral's office was much lighter. Almost like a civilian model. Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. Time ends, guns don't.
What do we got here? Like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Easier. There's gotta be a way out of here. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can...
Adventures in Flesh by L. Harry.
The hell? Is somebody playing an audiobook over the radio?
Whoever that is, shut it off now.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
They say Hash getting shot at was an insider job. They created a window for us, but Serena's looking for you.
Beth, I've got company.
Shotgun!
I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
They see Hash getting shot at inside her job. I can't go for us, but...
Beth, I've got company. Let's get started.
Great.
That's the last of them.
Five. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth.
On my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate back.
Again.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
There we go. Won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate. Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Sir, just... I know he explained this to me. Ready? Let me just confirm. Mr. Hatch, really wants me to shoot you?
He wants you to shoot at him. And he wants it to be convincing. Your exit is as we've discussed. Get to your position, blend in. They'll think you're responding to what just went down. The blind spot you'll need has been prearranged.
I know the plan. I just don't get it.
You don't have to get it. You just have to do it and keep your mouth shut. This is
a traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech.
Yes, sir.
I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like the target.
He arranged his own assassination? What the fuck? Shooting at half a puzzle amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way.
We need to get to Dr. Amaral's office. The stutter could collapse any second.
What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work. At the wrong time, literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. Need to get her out before time comes back. We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doc.
Wait, what? Oh no. Let's get me going. It's really happening. You! You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me.
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
It's collapsing!
Come on, move! Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat, I'll keep you.
Come on,
go! Hurry up!
You'll never get away with this!
Shit!
Get in!
Take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay?
Grenade!
Gate. That's the last one.
That gate is still closed. What's up?
Yeah, I'm still working on it. Hang tight. Clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. I'll make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next...
Thank you.
With Beth and Dr. Amaral clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels.
Okay, time to get a ride out of here.
Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves everywhere.